Or am I doing tacos?
Let's do tacos. Actually, nachos.
Or chili. Or do we want to do chili?
Nachos.
Well, what I'll do is I'll cook half of this, and then we'll season it in a minute. Okay. So since this is so lean, I have to add a little water. Okay, please don't have it right over it, though. But there you go. See how it's browning?
Yeah.
See this red? We don't want any red. Off. So we'll make part of it today. So, did you say taco? Because look, I can make this chili with Fritos too. I got Fritos. I also have beans. Do all this the same, Colin, and have leftovers tomorrow? Would you rather have chili or spaghetti?
Probably chili. Well, that looks really good.
Well, if we're gonna do nachos and beans and stuff, then I'm gonna get the taco seasoning up right here. This is the taco season. We're gonna add it. As we're cooking this. So see how it's getting browner? So there's still red over here?
Yeah.
You don't want to have that red. You want to creep it, so you turn it over. When it's really lean meat like this, you add water to help it cook.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll do a little bit of this one. We'll do onion powder and garlic.
Looking good.
Yeah, see how it's getting almost done. Almost done. Pause it for a second.
Salt.
So now
pepper.
It's all cooked, right? actually gonna add some salt. This is deep sea salt. And then we'll add a little more. And then pepper. And then we're gonna also do these ranch style beans. Well, you guys just do both hands. Texas ranch style beans. Pour it in.
What?
Should I do both hands or just one?
Probably just one. We'll probably see after.
Or we could do both. Yeah. We'll make more if we do both.
I think all the red is gone.
Now we're gonna wait for a few more minutes
until this heats through.
We got some Frito Pie here.
And so how we're gonna...
Okay. And now it is ready. So we'll put this on top of some Fritos and chips. I mean, on top of the chips and then add cheese on top and it's ready. I'll show you a plate in just a minute. Do a taste test.
Is it good? Looks good.
And then we'll top it with cheese. And that's how you make a Frito pie. Here you go. Enjoy.
Thank you.